Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Phil Neumann. Milan van Ewijk. Couldn't keep it. And he's made headway. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. This looks promising. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, very effective play in possession. Really vital interception here. Wright has it. Now a decent position. It's a perfect challenge. There's a slide rule pass. Wonderful chance. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it. Perfectly, and didn't he just? Well, is there to be a response from the Pirates now? That's what they need. Might be a chance here. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Could play it in. And it's a quality pass. And he's through. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Wagnermann. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. He could pick out a teammate. Maina, Abouklal, well, unable to bend his run, offside. Wagnermann, it's neat passing, confidence on the ball, opportunity to take the lead. And the keeper flings himself at the ball.
Delivering it.
Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it.
Abouklal.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Untidy in possession.
Abouklal.
Applying vigorous pressure. Wright has it. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Robinson. He's got space. Good looking cross. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've created opportunities, they've created chances, but they just haven't taken any. It's been a really poor display in front of goal. They've got to do a lot better with their finishing.
Useful looking ball. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
There to win it back. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, the keeper didn't have too much time. An important interception. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Second half underway then, with the Pirates behind. Can they turn this game on its head?
Robinson, well, pressing really high. Tavernier. Förster. Moving into the advanced position. Paslak. He must finish, and it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Kelly.
Paslak has it now. Can they make one of these passes count? And he takes it on. And a goal! To increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Showing excellent vision, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs...
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Now he must favour the cross. Rodriguez. And now he must score. Wonderful block. Will it be? An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Who can he pick out? And making headway. Cutting infield here. Far from a good pass. Paslak, Neumann, and support available, but they took care of the situation defensively. Kaoru Mitoma, he's got the right idea with that pass, and it all counts for naught. Oh, big chance, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment. Oh, it's in, and it goes down as an own goal by the keeper. Well, an own goal. Well, that is going to go down as an own goal by the keeper. Well, that own goal has put them behind. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the attack looks promising, but really sticking to their task defensively. First up, Jeju. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now Gutierrez. And he read it well, intercepting it. Now can they create something? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Nil then. And he did well to cut it out. Right. Getting in there to intercept. Now Gutierrez. Costa. McAllister. Real attacking possibilities for the lads. Gutierrez. And a chance to whip it in here. And they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Gutierrez has it. Room to maneuver on the wing. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities.
Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. And back with Arias. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Getting forward. And a throw-in it's going to be. He's given it away. He's in here. And danger still. It's opened up for him. A goal! Another one! It's turning it. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Oh, breezing past him.
Big chance! In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Now back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Yasser Al-Shahrani.
Oh, big chance. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Right now. Good technique displayed. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Podolski might be able to set up the chance. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Has eyes for goal! Well, a brilliantly executed free kick. So near, Stuart.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again. It's a fantastic bit of technique, but he just can't get it down in time.
Wagnermann. Fluency of movement. And a decent delivery. Well, not the best clearance. Terrific piece of anticipation. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Diata. A chance to eat into their lead. Not quite the accuracy he was looking for. That'll be a goal kick. Paslak. And providing width. He'll be delighted. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. He plays it short, putting his body on the line. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And the decision is one of offside here. And unable to keep the ball. Podolski. Robinson. Paslak has it now. Wagnermann. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Targets available, cross comes in. And quite simply, wide of the target.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Milan van Ewijk. Well-timed tackle. In
into the advanced position. Real chance. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Oh, managing to beat him. Could be. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Can he find the right pass? And a free kick awarded by the referee. And very deftly cut out. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it fizzled out. Space afforded him. And teammates to play it to. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And they're trying to get right into his face. He's in with a chance. And the keeper's in trouble. And excellent goalkeeping.
Well, it is good goalkeeping, but the finish wasn't really good enough, was it?
Förster. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Marcus Tavernier. Delivered into the area here. Defended well. Right now. And it's with Wagnermann. An incisive pass. Now, will they do it from here? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence!